In other news, the Monday Morning QB Club of Birmingham named Trayveon Williams their SEC Running Back of the Year, which is the same club that nominated Johnny Manziel Player of the Year back in 2012. Now, Williams has rushed for over 3,300 yards in three seasons at A&M, scoring 31 touchdowns in addition to over 500 receiving yards.